just come on the way it's going.
Go for that.
You spectating or
no, I'm trying to take off again. Roger. I thought about spectating, then I thought how unfair it was to leave you there against four 190s.
Ah, sure. There's worse things you could do. Well, you stood at the stage anyway.
Nice, let's look at takeoff thing.
Yeah, end of silk. I tell you, man, it's just such a different ballgame to it. I'll wait till you get to the room. I'm not going to bother taxiing, man. I'm just going to get off from the taxi. Got a very slight bit of flap on in the hope that that will improve things a little bit. Worked the other night anyway.
Yeah, I'll try that as well.
Seriously improved the handling. Was there a random selection for the skins?
No, for the skins, no.
Okay.
But I mean, if you choose a different plane, you've got an 80% chance of getting a different skin. I think there's only 6 to choose from.
Ah, right. Okay. Did you change any of the waypoints for the
No, the I never touched the waypoints of the planes, other than to make sure they were max fuel. They already were.
Aye. Red leader, standing by. This is gonna go horribly wrong, you know.
Yep, it always does, man. I'm gonna try not dive too hard this time and lose a wing, though.
Well, did you not get shot the last time? It was just like, fuck it.
Oh, maybe I did, but I'm it's probably
bad. It's bad fucking American engineering.
Yep, absolutely.
Shot the wings on with a nail gun.
I'm gonna try and buzz number 13. Too fast.
Enfield 11 is moving around on your 6. Try and fucking buzz him.
Yeah, I'm pulling away. Coming around.
Enfield 11, gotta fucking fuel the... Oh, fuck.
Collision?
Yep, bad bail. Yeah, big time.
Oh, well. At least that's one down.
Oh, it was a bit messy, though. In fairness, no. That was very messy. We'd be shunned upon, though, if that was another player, like...
Definitely. Probably kick banned from the server.
Yeah. Why you ram me?
Yeah, I had them at least. Oh shit, lost my weapons, shot up the ass.
Oh, bollocks.
Pull it.
Copy.
Pew pew.
Yeah, you would have missed me anyway. Miles, one down. They're gonna rape us, man, if we don't take, like, you know, another two in this run, we're fucked.
Yeah.
Because they're already at our base, like, you know. Jesus Christ, shooting already. All right. I'm gonna glue on fucking 13.
I'll take 12.
Copy.
Fuck.
Oh, I hit him. Even if it was only what, fucking 3 shells. Did you get hit or something, man?
No. Why?
I thought I saw like fucking smoke or something billowing out of your plane.
Oh, that would be me shooting.
Ah, okay. Ah, bollocks. After killing the engine again.
Watch, you got a tail.
Oh no, somebody shot me. Okay, fair enough.
12's leaking fuel or smoke or something. I want to put even more bullets in them. Yeah, it's definitely smoking as well. Watch, you've got two above the airfield. I'll come in and see if we can help.
Well, I'm airborne anyway, so.
Yeah, 13's on you.
I got shot. Oh, fuck.
Still 2 knots out.
Not good. At all.
Is that 12's coming in to do me?
Airspeed is fucking way too low.
Fourteen's trying to close on you, I think.
A dead pilot? Nice. Why can't we do that? Surely that'll be enough time to line up on the cut. Surely.
Rolling once more.
Who the fuck was... Oh, man.
Fills up. Guns up. can only see number 12 now.
He looks to be behind you on my screen.
Oh, that was so close. Oh shit, speak of the devil, C-13 and 14 now.
Yeah, I'm trying to get on 14. Had a bit of an old tactical wobble there.
It's in on 13. Please crash and burn. Please. No, you're still gonna fly like a boss.
Jesus.
13's in your tail.
I know. Well, I know someone is.
I'm on 13's, he's left you now.
Okay, copy. Thanks for the heads up. I'm still trying to get 14, man, but I'm just like, probably just doing too much pedal work, you know? Losing too much airspeed because of it.
Man, I've got a shitload of holes in there. Oh, fucking fuck, fuck, fuck. Been shot at this guy again.
12 got you, alright.
Yeah, I guess. 12, 14. It is. Now, I've got quite a lot of shots into 13 now.
Copy. I overshot. I overshot one of them dudes. He seems pretty fucked up, but I don't know if he's still actually active.
Builds up.
14. Yeah, he's active. Oh shit.
Thirteen's on you. Track him around.
Roger. Oh, I'm breaking. Oop. Ah, lots of tactical wobble. Breaking off, going for 14.
All the bullets I put in 12 and 13, they're still flying remarkably well.
DC attacks, bro.
Fuck! Shot the sky again. With 12. A pin in the arse.
Pretty sure I've only got like one working gun anyway. 12's coming in for you, bro.
Copy that.
I don't know if I'm gonna catch him or not.
Oh, I caught him.
Oh,
he's going down.
Nice, nice, nice.
Fuck you, 12.
Bro.
Yeah. That one's for Uncle Sam.
That one's for yesterday, not the day before. Not the day before.
Yeah. 13's trying his luck now. Cheeky bugger.
Yeah, I might as well land. I've only got like one gun, one barrel, so. What a remarkable landing!
You died?
No, no, I landed and ejected to...
Alright.
Keep same slot.
Come on, 13, I shot you to shit. Crash already.
Obey.
And 13 bites the dust.
Nice.
Right, if we kill this fourth one, this will be our all-time best record.
Where is he? I've lost him again.
To your right, I think.
Even with fucking screen markers, like, losing them, that's...
Oh, no way! He just shot me at the sky for, like, well, quite far. Rolling.
Copy that.
Holds up.
I think, you know, when you climb, right, and you're on them, and then you fire the guns, it just breaks you down so much.
Yeah.
And you lose so much airspeed that you just go into a wobble. Killed my engine again. Nice.
Shit.
No hydraulics as well. Oh fuck, ow, broke my gears. Yay.
A couple of hits into him, but he's still flying quite well.
Surprise, surprise.
Shit, I lost a lot of height there, almost spun out.
Bastard, knock me fucking console out. Pump me full of bullets, I probably even, like, got a shell. strafed him. Oh, that's so frustrating. Bastard. Yeah, you hit him a couple of times there.
Yeah, I think so. Still not smoking though. Right, I'm out of ammo. Hard to beat.
Copy. He's not following you anyway.
I'm pleased to hear that.
Oh no, he's turning now.
Great, cheers. You had to jinx me.
Hey bro, I gotta hit the sack, man. I'll work early in the morning.
Alright, I know where he's at.
I'll be on tomorrow if I don't fall asleep. And might as well do some 1946.
Yeah, sounds like a plan.
Alright, see you, bro.
Take it easy, I'll see you, man.
User disconnected from your channel.
A little bit fast, but never mind. Perfect.